every Sunday.
They'd watch the clock and they'd get 5 to 8, 5 to 9, whatever.
Classic back-to-back matches. Documentaries.
If it hadn't been for the accident, United would certainly have, might have won it that year.
Exclusive shows.
What the fuck?
Player interviews.
Oh my word!
Beckham. Cantona.
Can you believe the genius of this man?
All day.
He simply walked the ball into the net.
All night. Every Sunday.
But where United finished, not on your life. Charlton headed it home.
Next week, it's the baby-faced assassin, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, only on MUTV.